I was extremely honored and pride when I knew that I have won the IELTS prize. Obviously very prestigious. It is a scholarship from the British Council. So starting from September, I will be attending the Masters in Educational Studies program at the Catholic University in Leuven in the country Belgium. I've been working as a junior lecturer. I decided that I want to not only be a teacher but also a researcher. So I came to know about the IELTS prize when I was just scrolling Facebook and I saw an advertisement. The interview was conducted in a very open and friendly atmosphere. I was really listened to and I felt that my story mattered. I especially like the listening and the speaking part of the IELTS test. The ability to recognize and understand different types of English, I believe, will be extremely helpful for me to really immerse myself in that multicultural environment. The first time that I took the IELTS was actually in 2014, and it was with the British Council. And the second time when I came back, the bar was raised even higher. The pre-test and the in-test process was conducted more detailedly. I have two very simple advice for people who want to ace the IELTS test. The first one is to really immerse yourself in an authentic English environment. And the second one is to really familiarize with the official practice tests. I am Chung Ming Hang. I am an IELTS Prize winner. Take IELTS with the British Council.